Last April, Usher was the talk of the town for allegedly using no-value Usher Bucks in a strip club. Well, months later, it now makes a lot more sense when people find out the real deal about the Bucks. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we'll talk about how Usher Bucks make sense now. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss any of our videos. Without any further ado, let's hop right on into the video. Last April, singer Usher was seen under fire by netizens after being accused of giving a Vegas stripper fake dollar bills with his face and name on them instead of real money. The woman goes by the name of Isis. When she was performing on stage, you could see her half naked on the pole, doing different sorts of flips and tricks in the air while twisting and knocking her boots on beat. The story has gained traction on social media in large part because Usher has built much of his public image as a supporter of exotic dancers, namely with his pro-stripping anthem, I Don't Mind, and his cameo appearance as himself in the 2019 film Hustlers. The allegations against the singer, whose music and public image has made heavy use of exotic dancers in strip club culture, first came to light when a dancer at Sapphire Las Vegas posted a photo of Usher Bucks on her Instagram story, writing, "Ladies, what would you do if you danced all night for Usher and he threw this?" The post quickly caught the attention of other fellow dancers and advocacy organizations who slammed the singer and called it a cheap stunt. Many people called him out for this, but as sad as someone paying for service with fake money is, the thought of a millionaire like Usher allegedly doing it was too hard not to turn into a giant meme. One fan jokingly wrote, "Usher on his way home after throwing 100,000 in Usher Bucks," with a video of a man running. Even MoneyGram International, an American money transfer company based in the United States, jumped in the hate train by tweeting, "For everyone asking, we don't currently accept Usher Bucks when sending transfers." One fan even wrote, "I for real hope and pray Usher is banned from all Atlanta strip clubs if he's carrying Usher Bucks, not US Treasury issued currency," and even tagged the IRS to investigate the singer for scamming strippers. As many pointed out, stripper dancers have been some of the hardest hit workers in the midst of the pandemic. In addition to disrespecting the dancers and a group of professionals whose work are often undervalued, Usher's Fox bills would have robbed those entertainers of a much needed payday as dancers finally returned to regular work after the pandemic left many of them jobless. The dancers who saw the post were furious. Krissa Parker, founder of the Dancers Resource, an Instagram account and app that allows dancers to submit ratings and reviews of clubs where they were employed, said, "Dancers face stigma and have to deal with disrespect already. This adds to that level of disrespect." Giselle Marie, a dancer who has previously worked at Sapphire Las Vegas, says the situation is exacerbated by the fact that many clubs have raised their house fees, or the fees dancers are required to pay club proprietors to perform in light of the pandemic. "It's just a waste of a woman's time and money," she says. However, after facing the heated argument on the internet, the story makes much more sense now when the Sapphire in Las Vegas told different media outlets that Usher did not tip the strippers with this fake money. As a matter of fact, he actually dished out authentic money while also going on to tip the staff quite generously. They also told media outlets that Usher and his team ended up spending thousands on the dances and also enjoyed bottle service, which of course using real money. Sapphire even tells the media that they'd love to host him again, anytime. Georgie M. Wilson IV, the director of marketing for Sapphire Las Vegas, also clarified what really happened by sending an email to Rolling Stones, clarifying that the Usher Bucks were left on the stage as a promotional stunt for the artist's Vegas residency. Wilson wrote, "Apparently someone in his team left some Usher dollars on the floor to promote his Vegas residency. That is where it seems the conclusion came in, but real actual cash was used for tips. It seems like Usher knows his place in the industry, and he knows that he's not guilty of exploiting such workers." He even posted a series of pictures on his Twitter account with a like emoji showing a suitcase that has Usher Bucks on it. We want to hear your thoughts on this. What do you think of the singer raining Usher Bucks for a stunt? Let us know in the comment section down below. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you'll never miss out on any future content we'll produce for you guys. We're signing off for now, but we'll be sure to catch you all in the next one.